Here in the kitchen today, I'm joined by Joe Drift. He's the executive chef at 1111 Bistro, located at 36 Lowell Street here in Manchester. And Joe, you're so nice. You came in and you're going to show us how to make one of your most popular appetizers.
Absolutely, yep.
And what is this?
It's caramelized scallops with a maple bacon jam.
All right,
sounds
delicious.
And it's just been pretty popular as far as a really nice little appetizer.
All right, so what kind of oil do you start with in the pan there?
This is just a blend, 75% vegetable to 25% olive oil.
And why do you do that?
It's just a little better flavor for
it. Okay, all right, wonderful. And now, what kind of scallops, what size do you use here?
They're actually U10s, and we just cut them in half.
Okay.
Then we actually get the bacon from North Country, which is in New Hampshire.
Oh, that's wonderful. I know that you guys really do try to use some local ingredients.
Yeah, it's very important nowadays in the culinary world to really use farm-to-table food and maintain local purveyors.
And we were talking before, and you make all the bread, all the pasta,
all the breads,
right?
All the pastas, all the desserts. We make it all.
That's wonderful.
Yeah.
That's really great. So these probably don't take too long to cook, especially because they were cut in half, right?
Yep, probably just about 3-4 minutes.
All right.
Which isn't too bad.
And tell me what you put in this maple bacon jam.
The maple bacon jam is started with some bacon, onions, and you really cook that down, and then you'll add brown sugar and maple syrup.
Wow.
And reduce it down a little bit.
And then do you have to chill it? Does it have to sit there for a long time? I know a lot of people are probably thinking, oh, this would be great to add to any meal
that
I have.
I mean, you can use this in a lot of dishes.
Yeah, what else could you use this in?
Anything.
Really?
Yeah, chicken, stuff like that.
So it doesn't just go with the seafood?
No, but it's scallops and bacon is like a big staple in New England. So this is kind of like a deconstructed scallops and bacon.
Yeah, and it looks beautiful when it's there on the plate. What other kinds of specials do you have on the menu these days? And coming up for
one of our most popular dishes is beef Wellington, which nobody's doing in the area.
Some people don't know what that is. What is that?
It's filet mignon that's coated in mustard, mushroom duxelle, wrapped in prosciutto, and then puff pastry.
That sounds delicious.
Yeah, we do a lot of comfort food.
Yeah. Okay, wonderful. So then you brown them up on both sides, I'm assuming.
Yep, brown them up on both sides real quick, and then we'll add the maple bacon jam.
And you serve it with a bit of a salad. What do you have over
there?
It's
a little watercress salad, there's some endive, and we just season it up.
That looks delicious. Wonderful. And how is business going there at the restaurant these days?
It's pretty good.
Yeah.
We're still new boys in town, so we're trying to get our name out there and let people know that it is a very friendly bistro. Come in and watch us cook right in front of you.
I know, because it's an open kitchen, right?
It's open kitchen.
And that's so great.
Yep.
It's a show that you're putting on for people.
Exactly.
To come
people love to sit close to the kitchen so they can see what's going on. And you can see them talking and saying, oh, what are they doing next? And stuff like that.
Well, we're running out of time, but that is how it looks when it's finished.
Absolutely.
And it looks absolutely delicious. Joe, thanks for coming in.
Anytime. Thanks for having us.
And we'll be right back.